Hey babe, I just wanna tell you that, but we now got in school and... Oh shit!
School breaks? At ako! Isa sa mga dalawang bagay na sadyang hindi magkasundo. Though, gagraduate na ako next year, may mga bagay pa rin na sadyang ako'y naguguluhan. Like, anong namang dapat kong gawin? Should I find a job again? Or should I continue pursuing my passion?
So, yung highlights ng intrams namin, which is natapos kahapon. And today, we are just gonna chill.
Yay!
Later, pupunta kami sa Nagtapon Beach. Pero ngayon, bibili muna kami ng pagkain namin sa SM.
See that line right here?
Mula dyan, sa gilid ng pedestrian, hanggang dun sa dulo,
I will do a hyperlapse. To those people na hindi nakakaalam ng hyperlapse, it's just a fancy word for a moving time lapse wherein you will pick a point from a specific object or building. So ngayon, yung SM, ang hyperlapse ko and take a photo, take a step forward, take another photo, do it for about 30 minutes to an hour, edit sa After Effects,
and we can turn this into this.
Sunny day, 2 PM in the afternoon, and we are still waiting sa mga kasama namin, which I told them na magpagas muna and magpahangin bago kami magkita-kita.
So the real point of this vlog and what I really wanna tell people, especially to those young adults like me, is that whenever you are going to pick a course in college, is you have to pick a course wherein in the future, alam mo na magiging masaya ka. Not because sinabi ng parents mo, or because maraming ganyan sa pamilya nyo, kasi yun na rin yung pipiliin mong course. A perfect example for this is me, wherein I chose my course in college at the point of my life na I was really lost and don't know what to do with my life. So, yun nga, no choice, kaya nag-engineering. But I know he has a plan for me and 1 year na lang ay matatapos ko na. And honestly, if you chose the wrong course, sobrang nakaka-stress and hindi mo talaga siya may enjoy, like you just hate everything about it. So good thing na mulat ako in creating photos and videos, which is, nung bata ako, I never thought na yun yung magiging passion ko someday. So, to those people na nagkamali ng course, if patapos na kayo, I don't advise you to stop, but just gain as many experiences as you can, meet new people, and if you want, mag-travel ka alone, with family, or with friends. We are just in our 20s. Sobrang dami pang pwede mangyari sa ating buhay. Just gain as many experiences as you can, and by those experiences, expect that you will know yourself better, and eventually, soon, you will find out kung ano talagang gusto mong gawin sa buhay. So to end the vlog, mag-shoot muna kami ng outro, which is makikita nyo mamaya. And guys, thank you so much for watching our vlog, and if you like our vlog, please give us a thumbs up, and if you want, you can subscribe to our channel for more videos to come. And by the way, mag-shoot na pala kami ng outro, so guys, mauna na ako.